Another update to tell you about: a pedestrian was struck on Capitol Boulevard at Spring Forest Road shortly before 10 Friday night. We just learned the pedestrian is in serious condition but still alive. That section of Capitol Boulevard has reopened. No one has been charged at this time.